What I love about surveying is it's half indoors and half outdoors, so you're not doing the same thing every day.
I love being outdoors. I also love working with technologies.
Mathematical based, but practical. So what you learn, you go out and do. So it just reinforces what you've learned in the classroom.
So that's a big deal, I think, why I chose surveying, being able to go out and do stuff and not be stuck in an office all the time.
Essentially, surveying is the means of using 3D measurements to position objects, structures on the surface of the earth.
We try to actually introduce students to just about everything. So engineering surveying, land surveying, mine surveying, a bit of hydrographic surveying, photogrammetry, aerial photogrammetry, all those sort of things.
University has been a really good environment for me. I do actually enjoy going to classes and seeing everyone because we are all pretty close.
Because it's a small group, you tend to know most people and you get on pretty well. They're a good bunch of guys.
A lot of the work, it's a lot of group work in most units, and because you know everyone so well, it's pretty easy as well. And yeah, everyone's happy to help each other. It's really good because we have our own little common room and everyone knows everyone. We all share things and hang out and greet everyone, and it's nice to have a little community where you can do that.
The track work and those expeditions and the camps that we run are designed specifically to actually take that knowledge that you know and actually put it into the physical world and actually see how it's applied, what happens, why it happens, and what you need to do to actually complete a job. We encourage our students to actually get vacation work and to get part-time work from as early as possible.
I did get a job as a survey assistant, which was that I've had that for probably about a year now, so getting out in the field, which is it's different to uni, so it's good to have that before I go, instead of getting thrown in the deep end.
I've been on multiple projects, so I've been on a couple of road jobs around Perth, some civil sites. I'm also actually working over east at the moment on a tunnelling project, so that's really interesting. So the greatest aspect of surveying is the fact that you get to be there from start to finish of the job, and you get to see things being built in real time, and you know that the job that you've completed has helped with the quality of the product being produced. You get to see the quality from start to finish.